She fought for queen and country, and she represents the armed forces